It's total silence in Apple world at the moment. We can just hear whispers about the upcoming products, but these are usually mouth-to-mouth rumors and something that we already heard before. While I'm really hopeful that we may see or hear something at any moment, I do want to use this opportunity to analyze dates. When can Apple possibly release these new Macs? Hi friends, and welcome to Digital Marketing Channel. My name is Marco and this is your dose of Apple news, leaked information, rumors and opinions. Make sure you subscribe, leave a comment below, hit the like button and don't forget to enable all notifications so you don't miss the next video. It's no secret, we've been waiting for these Macs quite a lot. Initial rumors about 14-inch MacBook Pro release were getting traction ever since the early 2020, likely after 16-inch MacBook Pro replaced 15-inch variant in November 2019. Just 1 year after, we finally got to see first Macs that are powered by Apple Silicon. But this was just the legacy design of 13-inch MacBook Air and MacBook Pro, which looks like it will remain with us in the future, at least for some time, with entry-level MacBooks. We've also got a new old Mac Mini, just to remind you. Though these devices have caused a strong ripple across the world of computing and technology, it still wasn't what we were actually waiting for. So then it was a lonely March, then April, where we've seen some really exciting products, but there were no new MacBooks again. Afterwards, WWDC arrived, although it's possible that June should have been, but many factors that been shaking the whole industry probably took its toll. Chips delays, mini LED issues and so on. Slowly we have reached the third quarter of 2021, a Ming-Chi Kuo prediction territory, but for now, no sign of it. Mark Gurman from Bloomberg has expected some updates at one point in the summer, but it looks like we've ended up hanging. At one end, some were claiming that there is no doubt that September will be the month of few crucial Apple releases, starting with always highly anticipated iPhone 13 or iPhone 12s. Then maybe few iPads like iPad 9 and potential redesign of iPad Mini 6, and as it appears, new MacBooks and new Mac Mini. Frankly, this may be possible, but having all those products together, even if this iPhone upgrade should be less of a breakthrough, I find it as something less plausible. Yet, back in April, we have seen two huge new launches, whole new iMac and then the next-gen iPad Pro, along with few other releases. So, everything is possible. Blackbeard Hosting. Simple, easy-to-use website installer, 24/7 customer support, real people, and more. Hosted on fast, reliable, and secure servers. Check it out. 1 month free trial, no credit card needed. With Digital Marketing's code, you get 5% off. Blackbeard Hosting. Hosting as it should be. One of the interesting predictions I've seen from one of you guys made me think about and even explore possibility that Apple may opt to showcase new Macs in the first week of October, or October 5th to be precise. And I guess majority of you know that it will be 10 years since Steve Jobs had passed away. To make things more coincidence, October 5th is actually Tuesday. Yes, the Mac was Steve Jobs' baby, and having it unveiled in his honor could make this an interesting move. The question is, how tasty would that be? I don't believe so. One more thing, these types of events are usually in the middle of the month, so one more reason against this scenario. Nevertheless, in October previous year, we've seen new iPhones, and as such, is still in the game as keynote month. Let me remind you that October and November have already been mentioned by one of the tipsters on Twitter. Dylan DKT has published that the next MacBook Pro lineup and likely new Mac Mini will be announced in the last quarter of 2021, aiming at late October or early November. In 2020, we have seen three Apple events in just 3 months. We should not exclude this possibility either. Previous round of MacBooks, for example, have been introduced on November 10th, 1 year ago. Just by looking at it, It does make sense. It will be exactly a year since its previous release. I'm curious, what date would you pick? In which month we can expect to see new Macs? Please answer below. That would be all. I hope you enjoyed this short video. Make sure you subscribe, hit the thumbs up and turn on notifications. Don't forget to check the links in the description. Beside offers and discounts, you may find some Apple products and accessories there as well. Thank you so much for watching Digital Marketing Channel. My name is Marco. Talk to you soon. Have an excellent day. Bye. Huh?